Greetings and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to our Let's Play Call of Duty World at War. So, we are now doing Blowtorch and Corkscrew after our success in Black Cats, which was the easiest level. This is considered one of the hardest levels. So let's go ahead and get this massacre underway.
Status report?
The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low.
It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
We're moving out.
Where's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up and help me. We got heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
Thank you. skirt! Miller, throw a satchel charge!
Thank you.
Keep moving, Polanski. Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
Objective? It's a damn fortress! Robot! Just a flag!
They're closing in!
Hang on!
I want this area secured.
Oh,
Outstanding, Marine! Out fucking standing!
Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Sherry Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply.
It's not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
This is bullshit.
You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Sherry Castle is mostly deserted. We're going to Brightside. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.